ورحمة الله وبركاته.
ده يمكن أول لقاء لنا فيديو مع الطلبة. طبعا أنا أخص طلبة مدرسة البستان الثانوية الشهيد طلعت الشرباصي، ولكن من فترة الأجازة، من يوم قرار وقف الدراسة، يعني زي ما قلت قبل كده احنا عاملين 3 مصادر للتواصل. طبعا ده اللي قدرنا نعمله يعني الفترة اللي فاتت. فيه مصدر على الواتساب، طبعا كل مرحلة في مجموعتين، مجموعة بنين وبنات سواء أولى ثانوي أو تانية أو تالتة. طبعا ممكن بنحط فيها اللينكس، الروابط يعني اللي موجودة، ممكن أسئلة PDF، والطالب بيتحاور معانا وممكن يوصل إيه للإجابات الصحيحة. طبعا بس يعني التواصل أو الحوار أو التفاعل ضعيف شوية. المصدر الثاني في موقع خاص بينا English for you مستر رضا للـ3 مراحل. كل مرحلة هنلاقي في الموقع جزئين، في جزء فايلز وفي جزء فيديوز. الفايلز يقصد بها الملفات، محطوط فيها برضو PDF، كويز طبعا بتصح الكتروني، وفي جزء تاني للفيديو. ده كان ده اولى وتانية وتالتة. والموقع التالت ده خاص بأولى ثانوي بس، موقع ادمودو، ده موقع يونيفرسال عالمي يعني، برضو يعني ممكن برضو طلبة أولى ثانوي مدينهم أنا بقى الكود، بيدخلوا برضو وبيقدروا يتواصلوا معانا. فيديو النهاردة موجه طبعا لتالت ثانوي. أنا شايف إن الناس كده يعني مركزة في المحذوف مش في المقرر الفترة اللي فاتت دي كلها. أنا هتكلم على المادة بتاعتي بس، مش عارف طبيعة المادة التانية إيه. زي ما قلنا قبل كده الإنجليزي محتاج إن الطالب بياخد منهج جنب المنهج بتاعه، مش إن هو يجري على اللي اتلغى. اولا اللي اتلغى 2 أو 3 وفصلين في القصة. طيب جميع المذكرات دلوقتي، كتب المراجعة، شغلنا كله على المنهج كله. طب لما يجي نشتغل بقى هنقعد نفرز الجملة دي من الوحدة المحذوفة ولا من الوحدة المكررة؟ طبعا تبقى العملية شاقة جدا. فاللي انا طالبه، احنا خلصنا المنهج كله، لسه فيه فصول نوفل، في 4 فصول، هناخد الـ4 فصول كلهم. مش موضوع ان احنا نلغي فصلين، الطالب يعرف القصه بدات ازاي وانتهت ازاي. مش معقول يعني يقف في نص كده ما يعرفش كده الشخصيات راحت فين يعني. النقطه الثانيه برضو ان الناس كده يعني تحاول تتفاعل شويه، لان ممكن ما يبقاش في طريقه للتواصل اللي احنا فيها دي. انا قلت في 3 مصادر والنهارده اول فيديو بنعمله. انا حاول الفيديو ده ان احنا بنشرح بنفس الطريقه اللي احنا بنشرح فيها في شغلنا، وبرضه هيبقى فيه تسجيل على السبوره برضه الحاجات اللي احنا بنقولها. النهارده ان شاء الله هنبدا في شابتر 5 ان ذا نوفل. But before we start let me remind you to take care of yourself, not to leave home to protect yourself from coronavirus, and I hope that you are healthy and enjoying your time. Let me remind you of the last scene of chapter 4. Now, Rudolf Rosendahl had a plan, and this was a secret plan. He wanted to make himself popular, right? By dealing well with the poor people and by having the support of Prince Flavia. So when he went to Prince Flavia's palace, he went there. And then Duke Michael came. At the end of chapter 4, في النهاية بقى آخر مشهد يعني. Rudolf Rosendahl was introduced to Richard the Gouted and Berzinin. And when he spoke to Richard in a strange accent, Richard smiled. This smile means that he knew his identity, or he knew that he wasn't the real king. So Rudolf Rosendahl now became in real danger in spite of living in the palace. So the palace will want to protect him. So today you are going to show light on the main incidents of chapter 5, beginning with the farewell, عملية التوديع. How did he say goodbye to Prince Flavia, and how did he say goodbye to Duke Michael and his companions? The Prisoner of Zinda, Chapter 5. Now, Rudolf Rosendahl was at Prince Flavia's palace, and he wanted to go out.
and want to say goodbye to them. Rudolf Rosendahl had different feelings, or what we say, contradicting feelings. كان عنده مشاعر متباينة مختلفة يعني. How? He was sorry to say goodbye to Prince Flavia, but he wasn't sorry to say goodbye to Duke Michael and his men. So let's read the first scene. I wasn't sorry to say goodbye to my brother and his soldier friends, although I was sad to say goodbye to the prince. Should I tell her the truth? Was I wrong to pretend to be the king? I didn't know. Now Rudolf Rosendahl here began to blame himself, right? Was I wrong to pretend to be the king? I didn't know. Rudolf, be careful, won't you? The prince replied. Here Prince Flavia asked him to take care of himself. Be careful? Be careful of what? I asked. I can't say, but think what your life means to the people of Ruritania. Right? So, this is what we call here a warning. Prince Flavia gave him what we call a warning. تحذير يعني. But she didn't say frankly. She didn't say frankly. ما قالتش بصراحة كده من مين. Because they are brothers, right? She didn't say frankly. She is warning him, or she gave him a warning against Duke Michael, of course. Be careful of what I ask. I can't say, but think what your life means to the people of Ruritania, she said. I remember what Rose had said about my brother Rudolf, Robert, back in England. He realizes his position in society brings with it responsibilities. I had always wanted to have a quiet life, but I suddenly realized how many responsibilities I now had here in Ruritania. How on earth had I got myself into such a situation? Again, Rudolf Rosendahl here is blaming himself. He is blaming himself now. كأنه بيلوم نفسه يعني. He is blaming himself for having so much trouble in Ruritania. I remembered what Rose had said about my brother Robert back in England. He realized his position in society brings with it responsibilities. I had always wanted to have a quiet life, but I suddenly realized how many responsibilities I now had here in Ruritania. How on earth had I got myself into such a situation? Again, blaming himself. بيلوم نفسه. That's right. Let's go to some questions here. Rosendahl had contradicting feelings on leaving the prince's palace. Illustrate. اشرح. كان عنده مشاعر متناقضة يعني. How? Rosendahl wasn't sorry to say goodbye to the duke and his men, but he was sad to say goodbye to the prince. He asked himself if he was wrong to pretend to be the king. What did the prince tell when he was going tell him when he was going to leave her palace? Flavia warned him to be careful and to think what his life meant to the people of Ruritania. What did Rosendahl remember when the prince warned him? What did he remember? تذكر إيه؟ Rosendahl remembered what his sister-in-law Rose had said about his brother Robert in England. He realizes his position in society brings with it responsibilities. How was Rosendahl's life changed in Ruritania? How? Rasindal always wanted to have a quiet life, but he suddenly realized how many responsibilities he had in Ritania. So these are the questions for the first part. Let's complete reading. Over the next few weeks, I'm pleased to say that no one seemed to notice I wasn't real king of Ritania. Because I looked so like the king, it was much easier for me to pretend to be him than to pretend to me by my neighbor at home, for example. I learned a lot about how a country is run, كيف تدار الدولة, but I made mistakes, sometimes big mistakes. I became very good at pretending I had forgotten rules or people that I had met, and I hoped my growing popularity with the people of Ritania would help me to forgive my occasional bad decisions. Now, Rudolf Rosindel, in this paragraph, he is very happy. Why? Because people haven't discovered that he wasn't the real king, and he hoped that his growing popularity would make people forgive his occasional mistakes. That's right. The same question. Why didn't anyone seem to notice that Rosindel wasn't the real king? Why? Why was it difficult for people to notice the difference? Because Rosindel looked so like the king, and it was easier for him to pretend to be king than to him by a neighbor at home. It's very easy for him. How did Rosindel act when he made mistakes? How did he act? تصرف ازاي? What was his reaction when he made mistakes? He pretended that he had forgotten rules or people that he had met. In other words, بعبارة تانية كده, he wanted to cover up his mistakes. عاوز يغطي على أخطائه. He pretended that he had forgotten rules or people that he had met. When do we know that Rosindel became popular with the Ritanians? اللي بدينا انطباع انه اصبح مشهور يعني. When Rosindel hoped that his growing popularity, الشهرة المتزايدة المتنامية, with the people of Ritania would help to forgive his occasional situation, bad situation. That's right. Let's complete. Here, one day Sapt came into my room. Here is a letter for you, he said. From the writing, I think it's from a woman. I have some important news. So, now Sapt came. And when Sapt came, he had a letter and he had some news. So he had a letter and some news. We don't know who sent the letter. We don't know the content of the letter. مش عارفين محتوى letter. But now we will see. One day Sapt came into my room. Here is a letter for you, he said. From the writing, I think it's from a woman. I also have some important news. What is it? I asked. It refers to what? To the letter. We now know that the king is at the castle of Zinda, he said. We know that the king is at the castle of Zinda. Rodolphe Sapt says, we know that the king is at the castle of Zinda. We are sure. احنا متأكدين يعني. How do you know this? How do you know this? Rosindel asks. We asked where the rest of the six men were, and they found out that they were all there at the castle. So only three men and the other three in the castle. Who are in the other three? The three Ritanians. ثلاثة من Ritania. Longram, Krafstein, and young Robert Hinzau. Longram, Krafstein, and young Robert Hinzao, the three biggest criminals in Ruritania. Do you think the king is definitely there? أكيد الملك هناك؟ I asked. Almost certainly. The three men are always at the castle, and the people say the drawbridge is always kept up. That's not normal. No one goes on into the building without the permission of Robert or Michael. So now, Sabt. Sabt was sure that the king is in the castle. Sabt was sure that the king was in the castle. How does he know? The first point, because only three people were in the capital. Not the six. And the number two, the drawbridge, كوبري المعلق ده, is always up, not down. معلق, not down. And it's not normal. ده مش طبيعي. And the number three, no one could enter there without the permission of Duke Michael or Robert Hinzao. So we have three reasons. ثلاث أسباب كده بيدونا إيحاء كده إن الملك أكيد لسه حي يعني في الكاسل. Why? Because only three were in the only three men of the six. The drawbridge is always kept up, not down, and no one could enter without Duke Michael's or Robert Hinzao permission. That's right. Let's move to the questions. How did Sabt know that the real king at the castle of Zinda? إزاي عرف إنه موجود؟ As the rest of the six famous Robert, Longgram, and Christine were all there. This number one. Number two, the drawbridge was nearly always kept up. Number three, that wasn't normal. Number three, no one went into the building without the permission of Robert or Michael. Let's say the answer again. How did Sabt know that the real king at the castle of Zinda? As the rest of the six famous, Robert, Longgram, and Krefstein, were all there. The drawbridge was nearly always kept up. There wasn't normal. That wasn't normal. No one went into the building without the permission of Robert or Michael. How did Sabt call Robert, Longgram, and Krefstein? بيسموهم ايه؟ تلاتة دول. Sabt called them the three biggest criminals in Ruritania. Sabt called them the three biggest criminals in Ruritania. Why wouldn't it be a good idea for Rosendal to go to Zinda? This is the next part. ظهر لنا في الجزء الباقي هنا. When Rodolfo Rosendal knew that, لما عرف كده, the king was at Zinda, he said, then I must go to Zinda, I said. Then I must go to Zinda, I said. That wouldn't be a good idea. لن تكون فكرة صائبة. If not today, then soon. I must go there. You will probably stay there forever if you do, said Sabt. You will probably stay there forever if you do. هتقعد هناك للأبد لو أنت رحت يعني. I was silent and I could see that Sabt was studying my face. What's worrying you, Rosendal? He asked. What's worrying you, Rosendal? إيه اللي قلقك يا Rosendal يعني. Tell me, Sabt. Why is it that wherever I go in the capital, I'm followed by six people? سابت يقول له كل ما امشي كده في حته في العاصمه بلاقي ورايا سته. ما يقصدش بقى السته التانيين بتوع ديوك مايكل، سته غيرهم يعني. Tell me, سابت, why is it that wherever I go in the capital, I'm followed by six people. Because I have ordered them to follow you. Who have ordered whom? من أمر من سابت ordered six men أمر ستة من رجال سابت يعني to protect and to follow Duke Michael. But why? It would be very useful for Michael if you disappeared. هيبقى سهل جدا لو أنت اختفيت. And if you disappear, the game is over. لو أنت اختفيت اللعبة هتنتهي. معناها إيه؟ إن رودولف سندل if رودولف سندل disappeared or killed اتقتل يعني kidnapped اختطف what would happen اللي ممكن يحصل Duke Michael would go and kill the real king. I don't need such help. I protested. I can look after myself. The gouted person and Richard are in Strelsau, and even one of them could catch you easily, he said, as if I were a child. يعني بقول لك إن أنا طفل يعني. So what's that letter? said Sabt, pointing at the one he had given me. بقول له إيه اللي موجود في الليتر ده. I opened it and it read aloud. This is the content of the letter. لأن أرى الوقت ده محتوى الليتر. If the king wants to know something important, please do what I ask. At the end of the new avenue, there is a house in a large garden. There is a wall around the garden with a gate at the back. At midnight tonight, go through the gate where you will see a statue of a horse. Turn right and walk 20 meters. There you will find six steps out to the summer house. Go into the summer house and someone will tell you something very important about your life. But you must be alone. If you don't come, your life will be in danger. I am a loyal friend to you. Don't show this letter to anyone or it will put a woman in great danger. Michael will punish me. So, yes, and Michael can also write a very good letter, said Sabt. يعني سابت بقول ده أكيد اللي كتب الليتر ده مين؟ مايكل. Not the woman, مش السيدة دي. I thought the same. يعني كان عندي نفس الاعتقاد. Surely Michael had written this letter. Why? To trap me. يعمل كده الليتر ده زي خدع يعني. I was about to throw the letter in the bin. كنت على وشك. Was about to يبقى الفعل ده ما تمش. Throw يعني. I was about to throw the letter in the bin when I saw that there was more writing on the other side. If you don't believe me, ask Colonel Sabt. لو انت مش مصدقني اسأل Colonel Sabt. What? Said the Colonel. So I read on. Ask him what woman has been a guest of the Duke. Ask if her name begins with A. It must be Antoinette de Mauban. I cried. How do you know? Asked Sabt. And I told him all I knew about the woman. I have heard that she came to Retinia with her servants as a guest of Michael, Sabt said. People say she had a great argument with Michael and now she is staying somewhere in Strelsau. يعني زي قلنا يعني كان في جدال بينها وبين ديوك مايكل. So she could be useful to us, I suggested. Perhaps she would be useful if she had information about Michael, however. I believe that Michael wrote the letter, said Sab. So do I, كذلك أنا. But I am not certain, I said. I'll go to the house tonight. No, you mustn't, said Sab. Let me go instead. أروح مكانك يعني. You can come too. But you must wait outside the gate when I go in alone. So here, في الجزء ده بقى, رودولف سندل decided, قرر يعني to go to the summer house to meet Antoinette de Mauban. Who opposes this idea? مين اللي معترض هنا؟ Sabt. We will know what will happen. اللي هيحصل بقى الوقت. I don't believe this woman and you are mad to go, said Sabt. I believe this woman and I will go. نركز بقى في التهديد ده. Either I go to the house يا اما اروح المنزل ده النهارده summer house or I go back to England او ارجع تاني England. We don't have much time. Every day we leave the king imprisoned there is more danger. We must move quickly, I said. Sabt was beginning to know when he could tell me what to do and when he could not. So reluctantly, يعني على غير رغبته, reluctantly he agreed with me. Let's have some questions. Why wouldn't it be a good idea for Rasindal to go to Zinda? مش تبقى فكرة كويسة إنه يروح زندا. Why? Sab told him that he would probably stay there forever. He would be imprisoned. Why did Sabt order six men to follow Rassendyll wherever he went in Strelsau? To guard Rassendyll, as it would be easy for the gouted Berzenin and the Ditchard to catch him. It would be useful for Michael if Rassendyll disappeared. From whom was the letter given to Rassendyll by Sabt? منين الليتر ده؟ Sabt gave Rassendyll a letter from Antoinette Dumoubon. Why was the letter sent to Rassendyll? ايه مضمون الليتر؟ To ask him to go to the summer house so that someone would tell him something very important about his life. طبعا it was a plot يعني كانت مؤامرة كده from a Michael. What did the letter warn him about? بحذره من ايه الليتر ده؟ If Rassendyll, the king, didn't go to the summer house, his life would be in danger. What would happen if Rassendyll showed the letter to anyone? طب لو ورى الليتر ده لأي حد يحصل ايه؟ It would put Antoinette de Mauban in great danger, as Michael would punish her. According to Sabt and Rassendyll, who wrote that letter and why? According to them, Michael had written the letter to trap Rassendyll and kill him. What was written on the back of the letter? إيه اللي مكتوب في ظهر الخطاب ده؟ If you don't believe me, ask Colonel Sabt, what woman has been a guest of the Duke? Ask if her name begins with A. What did Sabt know about Antoinette de Mauban? معلومات سابت عن أنتونيت دي موبان إيه؟ Sabt heard that she came to Ruritania with her servants as a guest of Michael. She had a great argument with Michael. She was staying somewhere in Strelsau. How could she be useful to them? If she had information about Michael's plan and the king's prison. How did Rassendyll insist on meeting Antoinette as the letter asked? ازاي كده اصرني يقابلها؟ He told Sabt that he believed that woman, Dumoubon, and threatened, هدد يعني. If he didn't go to the house, he would return to England. Every day they left the king imprisoned, there was more danger. They had to move quickly, so Sabt agreed reluctantly. يعني وافق ولكن على غير رغبته، غصب عنه يعني. Okay, let's complete. At 11:30 that night, we got on our horses and soon arrived in outside the gate to the house, carrying our guns. It was a very dark night. I'll wait for you here, outside the gate, said Sabt. Good luck. يعني سبت ما دخلش معايا يعني. I opened the gate and I found myself in a leafy garden. الجزء اللي نرى الوقت ده description, وصف يعني للسمر هاوس. I saw the statue of the horse and walked across the garden. With the gun in my hand, I followed the directions given in the letter. تبعت الاتجاهات يعني. Although it was dark, I soon arrived at the summer house. When I went inside, I heard a woman's voice. Shut the door. اقفل الباب. Shut the door. The woman whispered. Whisper يعني بيهمس. To talk in a quiet voice. I did as she asked me, and then looked around the room. Which was lit by a small candle. It was almost empty except for a small iron table. اللي يعني الحجرة كان فيها بس iron table. يعني ترابيزة كده حديدية. And two chairs. In the soft light, I could just see Antoinette in front of me and her servants behind. Antoinette and her servant. We have little time. وقتنا قليل يعني. Antoinette said, listen, I know who you are. أنا عارف أنت مين. I know who you are. And I know you are not the real king. You are not the king. You are Mr. Rassendyll. I wrote that letter to you. أنا كتبت لك الخطاب ده. At the Duke's order. بناء على أوامر Duke Michael. يعني he forced her. هو أجبرها. He made her write the letter. نقرأ تاني الجملة دي. I wrote that letter to you at the Duke's orders. in 20 minutes بعد 20 دقيقة 3 men will be here to kill you. في ثلاثة يجي يقتلوك يعني. Or I'll kill them. أو أقتلهم أنا. This الجملة دي بتقول لنا كده رودولف رسندل was confident of himself, واثق من نفسه يعني. And he had a sense of humor. كمان عنده sense of humor. What we call it sense of humor here. اللي هي روح دعابة يعني. Sense of humor. يعني بيقول نكت كده في اصعب المواقف.